faces, not places. There'll be traces, points of view.